This tutorial is about how to write this file, which is an ISO file, how to write it to a CD or DVD. So this is the extension .iso, and we will open it with Power ISO, that's the program's name. Okay, and this ISO file will be written onto this media, and the disk is a rewritable disk that already has some files on it. Okay, and double click on the ISO file. So this is opened with Power ISO, and we will burn it to the disk by clicking onto this button. Okay, and here you can see the path of the ISO file where it is stored, and at burning drive, this is the disk writer, the physical disk in the computer. Here we can select the burning speed, select a smaller speed, not too high one. This is the verifying option, and we can set more options, for example to eject the disk after writing, or just to simulate the writing of the disk. Okay, and click the burn button to burn it to the disk. Okay, this is an error message that says that the disk is not empty. Click OK to erase it. So we'll erasing the rewritable disk right now. Okay, and the media has been successfully erased. If you use a simple CD, then you will not be able to erase it. And now the writing is started, and after a few moments it's finished. Now the disk is being verified so that the written data to be readable. Okay, and by clicking exit and closing the program, we finish the process. And let's check in File Explorer. Here the disk will be visible immediately, and meanwhile let's see, the ISO file is only 43 megabytes, so it was written fast, and the disk is present in the physical drive in the computer. And we can see it that the content is the same size, 40 megabytes. And we can use, for example, VirtualBox. This is a virtual computer program. Here's a virtual computer already used. And if we use the physical CD drive, then this virtual computer, after resetting it, will boot from the newly created rewritable CD. And as you can see, it's working, the program started. Okay, we can close it now. And that's one way how to write an ISO file to a CD.